clouds that look like bacon.
Just me. it's greener than most. Don't mean to boast. I hop in my hybrid to my 9 to 5, 10-minute drive.
Thank you.
from Albuquerque to New York, I thought I'd seen it all. But you seem fond of Austin, and I don't get the thrill. I've never been, and frankly, I doubt I ever will. I've had deep dish in Chicago and lobster rolls in Maine. I've even gone to Kyoto and had noodles on the plane. But you're a fan of Austin and are always eating out. Well, I don't really get what the fuss is all about. La la la. Boston, you'll be sauced and lost in Austin, all the oxen free. But I'm not opposed to going to Houston, Dallas, or Fort Worth. I'll fly there on a Boeing. But you're in love with Austin, or at least that's what you say. Until you change your mind, I'm gonna stay the hell away. La la la. La la la. Well, what's so great about Austin that you're not here with me? I feel like I'm exhausted. Honestly, while I'm frosting up in Boston, you'll be sauced and lost in Austin, ollie, ollie, oxen free.
Thank you. Thank you.
Someone's true love dies.
Oh, you can tell he's got cares in the world.
by looking at the lines on his face. But look at him smile, now there is a guy who's found his a happy place. Oh, you, ukulele man, hey man, won't you rink tinka 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 myself a song? Oh, you, ukulele man, if you can, won't you rink tinka 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 myself a song?
Thank you.
yes, I understand.
Oh,
walking down the aisle, locking lips with her mistake, and all you can do is smile. Sad is the face you make when you didn't know him all that well. He's sitting still, hoping no one else can tell.
sorry to hear that you can't make it. Everybody will be there, including Mr. Snuggums and Mrs. Honeypot the Brown Bear.
Don't let me
night owl sees the glow and flies out from his nest to let his neighbors know it's coming over the crest. The wind is blowing wild tonight. Something about that sunrise don't seem right. It's time.
Sit in his rafters, and now it's gone.